Last one. Last show. Last one.
Oh, your dad's back.
Oh, thank God.
Russell! God damn it, Josephine!
Likewise. Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You can thank that Vortigern. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on.
Alex, baby!
Dad, we just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.
Russ, how's Dad doing? Does he seem okay?
Oh, he's fine, Alex. He's working away over there.
Good. Well, thanks.
Oh, he is missing a leg, though.
Yeah. You know, he was missing a leg before.
Right. Well, it's still gone.
Thanks, Russ.
Sure thing.
seeing that?
The Vortigaunts are taking down the substation!
Yes!
This might work.
Deploying technician teams, 2 blocks, 4-9, 6-4, 7-7. Maintain priority.
Shows left.
Okay, there's no direct path from where you are to the vault, so you're going to have to snake your way there.
Well, it's huge, so it shouldn't be hard to know which way I'm going. I don't understand what they're doing with it here. If this weapon is so powerful, why keep it locked up in a place like this?
My guess is they're trying to find a way to ship it off Earth, back to their home or some other planet.
Why not use it here?
They already won this war, Alex.
Three shells left. Last shell.
Thank you.